Okay, are we recording? Come on, buddy. Come on up. Good boy. Good boy. Thank you. Thank you, bud. And he likes it so much. He's such a good boy. I like giving him a bath at our place because we have a lot of, we use a framework. We have a lot of water pressure. Plus when I go to power drying, it keeps all the knots out of his hair and make it so it's really easy and fast to brush him out. It's actually pretty fun. Buddy's such a willing victim. I'm gonna do Einstein too. This off so I don't use up all my film. Stay there, buddy. Stay. No. Stay. No. Thank you.
I'm gonna, you stay. Stay.
No, stay.
So it's 4:47.
We just got done giving him a, we started at 4:17, giving him a bath.
I'm gonna see if I can get a better view of the groom if I put the, put that there.
You stay.
Stay. like I said, I didn't brush him out, so I'm just gonna go and take my scissors. He's got a few mats from. I'm just gonna pretend those aren't there, and then go back and. Kind of the end of the day, and I want to get Einstein done too. See, I'm just cutting right over the top of those. They'll brush pretty out pretty good for me. Now that the hair is shorter. I don't really like spinning him around like I did earlier. You can tell he hasn't had that done to him very often because it just kind of stresses him out. So I like to walk around my table, which is, it's hard to get a good video. I guess you can see how good he's being though. Literally doing the same thing on both sides. Yes. When I'm using my, I like to use a 3/4 comb. If you use a 1/2 inch comb, it kind of shows even more of your mistakes. So 3/4 comb shows your lines and stuff, but when I'm shaving, I just go down the sides. I don't go down the front. That's the part I scissor, and then that keeps them so they look pretty. Oops. I mean, I guess if you were really good, you could go down with the clippers. I mean, it's basically the same thing. Scissors. The straighter they're standing, cut the front of their foot first. I know I don't always do that. And then go around. Then you'll get a nice foot. And then I try to pick the feet up as little as possible because it seems like every time I pick the feet up, then I'm making cleaning up. Let me see. I'm not sure if any of you guys are getting that. Now I'm gonna do his head. So I like to have their head back, have this hair. And then I hold my hand on their neck and I go around. Just see how the scissors are going off the length right here. And then brush the hair back some more and do it again.
brush the hair to the side, and without cutting any ear hair. Hey, buddy. Let's see. Look how he does. Sit. Sit. There we go. Brush that over to the side. Hardly any comes off there. Brush it all over to the side. Find the ear. Hardly any comes off because, you know, he gets groomed all the time, so not much hair is going to come off. Especially the head doesn't seem to grow as fast as the good boy. I have curved scissors, and the curved scissors, if you put it over the bridge of their nose, is a good way to save the eyelashes, which is something a lot of people really like. It's really cool that doodles have such long, beautiful eyelashes. Go cut from both sides, so one side isn't longer. Brush this hair all down. You're a good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I hardly take any off the nose. If you take a lot of hair off the nose, you'll get a pointed nose. This is where I take the hair off. Here, bud. Stand up, bud. There we go. Take the hair off there and go down. Okay, stand up. Come on. Usually, I have him pointing towards me. He doesn't know what I'm doing because this is... I'm trying to get the camera, get it in the camera. I haven't quite figured out the best way to get videos. Brush him out, touch him up a little bit, turn the camera off, and then we'll get a picture of him walking around. But obviously, like, I'll be touching this up. Obviously, buddy is a good dog. Any groomer would love him. So we'll be back in a second. Okay, stay. Let's see if I can get a good picture of you.
Buddy. Buddy, no. Stand up. Good boy. Buddy, look at me. Hey. Go put your head up, buddy. Put your head down. Hey. Good boy. There you go. Good boy. There you go. Yeah. Hey, buddy, look at look at me, good boy. Buddy, buddy, hey. Buddy, look, look up. Look up, there's nothing up there, is there? Hey, buddy. Look at me. Look at me. Can you see yourself in the mirror? Good boy. Put the leash. Stay. Stay. You stay. Stay there. Now you're looking gorgeous when I don't have the camera. Good boy. Did I get any of that? There's only 5% left. There's only 5% left of this. Good boy, buddy. Is that my flight bag? Are you a good boy? Huh? Hey. Let's see, how long did that groom take? 5:27, an hour and 10 minutes. That's from putting them in the bathtub. Good job. Good job, that's you. Okay.